When we talk about the legends of performance, some have passed recently. Prince, Tom Petty, David Bowie, Whitney Houston, some of the greats, but let's talk Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson, one of the greatest legends of all time. If you went to his concert way back in the 90s, what's the one move you would expect him to do on stage? The moonwalk. We all know that. Imagine if you went to his concert and he was too tired that day to deliver the promise of his moonwalk. What if he still did a good show, but didn't even deliver what you came to see? That's how this would look. Here's Michael Jackson.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place, it is brighter than tomorrow. But if you ever try, you find there's no need to cry. For this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow.
Come on, sing along.
Heal the world.
Who knows this song?
Oh, make it a better place. Ah, for you and for me and the entire human race. Ah, there are people dying. You be caring up for the living. And make it a better place for you and for me.
It's not enough. You need more. You need more.
Thank you.
Oh man, I am in pain. Just trying to do his signature move. It's barely even possible, ladies and gentlemen, because it was his move. He's the only one that could do it like that, right? He was the great Michael Jackson, and you are the great you. How do you keep your promise to every single audience that you sell to? Because you are the legendary performers and promise keepers.